A Miami Beach man shot all for a dollar, and tonight police want to find the person who did it. Here's a sketch of the man police are looking for. The robbery happened last Thursday early morning along the 1000 block of 8th Street. Police say the victim and a friend were sitting outside his apartment building when the gunman demanded money, then shot him in the torso. He took off with $1 and a wallet belonging to the friend. The victim is currently in a medically induced coma.